गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? एज यू नो दैट कोरोना वायरस इज स्प्रेडिंग डे बाई डे, सो वी शुड स्टे एट होम, बट वी हैव टू कंटिन्यू विद अवर स्टडीज ऑल्सो. सो टुडे आई एम टेलिंग यू द सिलेबस ऑफ इंग्लिश सब्जेक्ट विच इज ऑफ क्लास 8. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी हैव 3 बुक्स. फर्स्ट बुक इज रीडर हनी ड्यू, in which we have 10 chapters. Chapter number 1 is The Best Christmas Present in the World, poem The Ant and the Cricket. Chapter 2, The Tsunami, poem, geography lesson. Chapter 3, Glimpses of the Past, poem, Macavity, the Mystery Cat. Chapter 4, Vipin Chaudhary's Lapse of Memory, poem, The Last Bargain. Chapter 5, The Summit Within, and poem, The School Boy. In chapter 6, the name of chapter 6 is, this is Geordie's Fawn, poem, The Duck and the Kangaroo. Chapter 7, A Visit to Cambridge, and poem, When I Set Out for Lyonnais. Chapter 8, A Short Monsoon Diary, and poem, On the Grasshopper and the Cricket. Chapter 9, The Great Stone Face 1, and chapter 10, The Great Stone Face 2. In both the chapters, in chapter 9 and 10, we don't have any poem. This is the book. You can see the book, picture of the book also. Then second book is supplementary. The name of the book is It So Happened, in which also we have 10 chapters. Chapter number 1, How the Camel Got His Hump. Chapter number 2, Children at Work. Chapter number 3, The Selfish Giant. Chapter 4, The Treasure Within. Chapter 5, Princess September. Chapter 6, The Fight. Chapter 7, The Open Window. Chapter 8, Jalebis. Chapter 9, The Comet First. Chapter 10, The Comet Second. This is the picture of book also. Now, third one is grammar assignment plus. This is the assignment book. You can see the picture, and you have to buy this book. And if you are not having, then it's okay. You can buy whenever possible. Now in grammar we have direct indirect speech, active passive voice, tenses, prepositions, conjunction, phrases and idioms, vocabulary and comprehension reading. Composition in writing section we have notice, story, formal and informal letters, diary entry and essay. Now I'm telling you the syllabus of unit test first. In reader there are 2 chapters. Chapter number 1, The Best Christmas Present in the World, poem 1, The Ant and the Cricket. Chapter 2, The Tsunami, poem 2, Geography Lesson. In supplementary we also have 2 chapters. Chapter 1, How the Camel Got His Hump, and chapter number 2, Children at Work. In grammar, active and passive voice, and tenses, notice, and story. Now children, we will start our session from 1st of April. Thank you so much.